I create cross-platform mobile applications with .NET and take advantage of existing libraries? So at Microsoft, we have a cross-platform programming framework called Xamarin. And Xamarin is a really cool framework because it allows you to create native applications with .NET. So what do we understand with native applications? That's really important. A native application is something which uses native components. So for example, the native UI. So if you're on iOS, you're going to have the all the UI kit libraries. If you're on Android, you're going to use all the Android widgets. And you can create your applications like that, but the programming code that you write is in .NET, in C Sharp. Now, the really cool way of programming is that you can actually leverage your own libraries. So if you have some libraries, for example, some server-side libraries, maybe for your website, for your web API, which are developed in .NET, you can actually take them and put them into your Xamarin application and take advantage of that. That can be great if you do some databases with entities, for example, and then you have your entities into a library. You can totally leverage that into your mobile application. So that's really, really a nice way to program. Also, another thing that is really cool is that even though those applications are going to run on Android and on iOS, you can take advantage of pretty much the whole .NET framework. So if you have things like JSON.NET that you love to deserialize JSON files, that's going to work. If you have also just .NET libraries that you're using, such as the HTTP client, for example, or async and await programming with the async and await keyword with the task library, that's going to work as well. So cross-platform development with Xamarin, it's creating native applications running on Android and iOS, but you can leverage your C# and .NET skills, and that's really convenient.